Start off by moving the blue playhead to where you want to make your cut. Go down to the corner of the clip till you see a red arrow. Then click and drag by holding a mouse to the playhead. To undo it, simply press Ctrl and C to revert the changes. You can also use the slider at the bottom of the timeline to make this process a lot easier. Better method is by pressing C on your keyboard or going to the toolbar and selecting the eraser tool. You can now left click on the video to make cuts. Now to delete a clip, go to the toolbar and click on the selection tool. Now highlight the clip you don't want to have and click delete on your keyboard. We have now deleted all unnecessary clips. To remove the unnecessary gap, you can simply undo it and highlight the clip you want to delete and press shift and delete. This will instantly remove the gap. Another way to do it is by moving the playhead where you want to make a cut and pressing Ctrl and K. The eraser tool and pressing Ctrl and K is the most popular method to make cuts. Another way is by moving your playhead where you want to make a cut and pressing Q on your keyboard to delete everything behind the playhead. You can also press W on your keyboard to delete everything in front of the playhead. If you found this video helpful, then please consider subscribing as I put a lot of hard work into my videos.